In this video today, we will see how to transfer the contacts that are present in your Gmail account to your Android device. So for that one, at first we have to check whether there are contacts saved in our Gmail account or not. So for that one, I will open Chrome and then I'll open a website here, which is contacts.google.com. And then I will sign in with the Gmail account. Next. And then I have to enter the password for my Gmail account. Next. Now you can see that I have contacts saved into my Gmail account. So if I have to add this contact to my Android device, what I will do, I will go to settings here. I will go to accounts and backup, accounts. And then I will scroll down and select this option, add account. Select Google. Now if you have used your fingerprint or pin code, then you have to enter here. Then I have to enter that same Gmail account again. Next. And then my password. Next. Select I agree. So once you have added the Gmail account, what you will do, you will go and you will open that Gmail account, go to sync account. And if you see, there is a button here which is contact and it is enabled. So what will happen is all the contacts that are present in the Gmail account will be synced and it will appear in your Android device. So this is how you can transfer the contacts that are present in your Gmail account to the Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.